This is 12 News Now, I'm Paige Messier. A very active scene is now dispersing in West Warwick after police say there's no threat to the public. Police say an empty shell was found in a storage unit on Pulaski Street. Out of abundance of caution, the nearby area was evacuated, including a daycare. We do have a crew on scene. You can see more at 12 News starting at 4 or WPRI.com. In the newsroom, I'm Paige Messier, 12 News Now.